forget the people I met, braving those angry scars. I remember well as the shadows fell, the light of hope in their eyes. And though I'm far away, I sometimes hear them say, thumbs up, for when the dawn comes up, there'll be bluebirds over white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Just you wait and see. There'll be love and laughter and peace ever after tomorrow, when the world is free. We'll go to sleep in his own little room again. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Just
started at right at the beginning, 1939, when the first batch of boys went to France, the British Expeditionary Forces, and a newspaper at that time thought they would keep the boys occupied, and they ran a competition and said, well, we want to know your favourite singer. Well, at that time, I had been broadcasting for a few years with Charlie Coons and Ambrose, so I had a little bit of a name. But on this list, it was astonishing. You know, there was Sinatra, Crosby, Garland, and all the big American singers, and a few English singers. And to my surprise, I won the competition. So of course, this was the headlines. Oh, this is the sweetheart of the forces.
When the lights go on again, all over the world, and the boys are home again, all over the world, and rain or snow is all that may fall from the skies above, a kiss won't mean goodbye. But hello to love. When the lights go on again, and the ships they sail again, all over the world, then we'll have time for things like wedding rings, and three hearts will sing. When the lights go on again, all over the world.
The Navy and the Air Force have made old
Now, this next song seems to be a great favorite with many of you, but I've chosen one particular card which comes from Elsie Taylor from Hull. Now, she would like me to sing the song for her friend Eileen Lawton, and it's My Son, My Son. My son, my son, you're everything to me. My son, my son, you're all I hoped you'd be. My son, my son, my only pride and joy. Heartache life has brought to me, one precious gift has made it all worthwhile. For heaven blessed and with great joy rewarded me. You're all I hoped you'd be.
my son, my pride, my joy, my son, my son.
When I do concerts, ordinary concerts, and cabaret, I always include my old songs because I get told off if I don't. Everybody seems to like a certain amount of nostalgia, and they go expecting me to sing these songs. But when you do television, you can do them occasionally, I think, on a special program, if there's a special tie-up, any reason why you should, or if you work out a program where you include one or two of them. But every time you go on television, you can't keep singing your old songs all the time. You must try and do something fresh. Mm. If, just for your own sake, you know, to keep... you've got to try and keep up to date to a certain extent.
I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling along, just singing my song. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the show. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I've got a song that I sing. I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let go. String, sitting on a rainbow, got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. What a world, what a life, I'm in love.
Would you show me how you do that paper bag trick?
Certainly. Hold that.
Don't drop it.
1 yard back. Caught up in the air.
Hey!
Oh, yes! I liked it! Just a refresher course, folks. Slow down memory lane.
Fine toes to wiggle in the sand. Lots of idle fingers snap to my command. A lively pair of heels, the kick to beat the band. Contemplating nature can be fascinating. Add to these a nose that I can thumb and a mouth by gum have I. I tell the whole darn world, if you don't happen to like it, deal me out. Thank you kindly, pass me by. Pass me by, pass me by.
lovely pair of heels. The kick to beat the band, contemplating life can be fascinating. And to these, a nose that I can thumb, and a mouth by gum have I. I tell the whole darn world, if you don't happen to like it, deal me out. Thank you kindly, pass me by. Pass me by, pass me by. Sergeant Major, tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you murmur, show a leg. Now don't forget to wake me in the morning and bring me round a nice hot cup of tea. Kiss me good night, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother to me. Kiss me good night, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you, Mama, show a leg. Get to wake me in the morning and bring me round a nice hot cup of tea. Kiss me good night, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother.
Would you mind,
oh,
Vera?
We're going to have a little chat, you see.
All right.
What do you think, really?
There is only one song.
Only one song?
You know, if you think about it, really.
I suppose you're right.
Yes.
I never put it...
You've got to use your nut, you see. There is nothing like a dame.
Why didn't I think of that?
So, there is nothing like a dame. Nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame.
There are no books like a dame,
and nothing looks like a dame.
There are no drinks like a dame,
and nothing thinks like a dame.
And nothing acts like a dame,
or attracts like a dame.
There ain't a thing that's wrong with any man here that can't be cured by putting him near. A girly, womanly, female, feminine
dame. Hey!
Oh, lovely. Thank you.
Well done,
lovely. Very nice.
You were the best in that, I thought.
Oh,
I'm ready now.
What? Pardon?
The little tribute, you know, thing. You remember?
Oh, yes! We better... Yes, back off.
Any song? Is...
Any, yes, we'll think of a title.
This isn't going to be very easy.
It's not very... No, not very easy at all.
I can't think of anything, actually.
Neither can I, no. A little old lady passing by.
And your hair has turned to silver?
No, that's Bruce.
Oh, is it?
Can't use that.
What about that song?
God
I
Save the
sung?
Queen.
You're... No, that's not. I wait forever.
You're that's not... a good idea.
Yeah, like, do you think?
It looks like I'm going to wait forever with you two for a tribute here.
Well, it's difficult. Well, it's, not you see. Very easy, it's very you know? Difficult it's very for difficult. Vera and I.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, we
well, I tell you what, we'll settle for. What? We'll do our little song that we've tried to get right for the last day. Yes. And we haven't got it right once yet. No. So if we do not finish together, see yes. you at the bus station, okay, kids?
I'll do the similar. Dame Vera!
Sir Harry!
And Mr. O'Connor!
I feel quite common here tonight.
Dame Vera!
Sir Harry!
And Mr. O'Connor!
Feel like I lost a title fight.
Well, there's 100 years of showbiz here between us. But we're still as keen as all those kids from fame.
I've been hired.
And fired. For a panto, I was wired.
Yet we do it all again.
Now let's have our dance. Now let's make up.
Hey!
Five.
Hey!
Off we go.
We learned these steps from Lionel Blair.
Again. Fire, Harry.
We'll never bother Fred Astaire.
It's good to see you haven't changed since you became circumference. And you're still the sweetheart we all know.
Over the years, there have been many singing highlights in my career, but however great the memory of those times, nothing can equal the thrill that I now feel in introducing to you someone that we all love and admire so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Bing Crosby.
Waiting at the church, waiting at the church.
very note. This is what he wrote.
Can't get away to marry you today. My wife won't let me.
Others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. Nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you, had to be you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the star of our show, the First Lady of British popular music, will you welcome the star of our show, Dame Vera Lynn, singing Thank You for the Music.
Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Can't live without them, I ask in all honesty. What would life be without a song and a dance but a wee? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Mama said I was a dancer before I could walk. She said I began to sing long before I could talk. And I've often wondered, how did it all start? Who found out that nothing can capture a heart like a melody man? Well, whoever he was, I'm a fan. Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without them, I ask in all honesty. What would life be without a song and a dance, what are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Yes, I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy.
when you say I love you, it's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you, yes I do, I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a to me. He sailed at the dawning. All day I've been blue. Red sails in the sunset. I'm trusting in you. Swift wings you must borrow, make straight for the shore. We marry tomorrow, and he goes sailing no more. Red sails in the sunset, way out on the sea. Carry my loved one home safely to me.
She's an unlikely entry to the UK's top 20 album chart, but Dame Vera Lynn is back. At 92, The Force's sweetheart has become the oldest recording artist in the chart's history with a compilation of her greatest hits. Sophie Hutchinson reports.
Dame Vera Lynn celebrating at home following news of her success. The 92-year-old has found herself to be one of the hot new things in the album charts, and it's come as rather a surprise.
It's a nice feeling to be recognised, really. You know, if you sell that amount of records and you get in the charts, it's something to be proud of.
This night has music, the sweetest music. It echoes somewhere within my heart. I hold you near me, oh darling, hear me. I have a message I must impart. Yours till the stars lose their glory. Yours till the birds fail to sing. This pledge to you, dear, I bring. in the gray of December. Here or on far distant shores, I've never loved anyone the way I love you. How could I? When I was born to be just certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that as you turned, smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up, all golden blue, to interrupt our rendezvous, how I remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream? Or was it true? Our homeward step was just as light as the tap dancing feet of Esther, and like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole dark world down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair, and like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there.